We first noticed the issue at 7:15 on March 8th. It is now 9:26, same day. So it's 2 hours later. She's still alive, but she's not twitching. Every once in a while, her head will move, but not like what it was.